Why is it terrible? Yeah, why are you smiling so hard?
That's what everybody says.
For real?
I'm just a person. Like,
wait, can you lift your phone up so I can hear a little bit better?
Okay, can you hear me now?
Yeah, I can hear you perfect.
Okay, I said, that's what everybody say. I'm just like, when everybody looks at me, I just smile, like.
Oh, bro, you gotta tell them. If it's snowing, I'm going. You know what I'm saying? Exactly.
No offense, my baby. No offense. But you ugly as shit.
Give me some pound. Get your ugly ass out of here. Fuck you.
Don't color me.
Bronx is dirty. You still stay in Queens?
Huh?
You still stay in Queens?
Mm-hmm.
I feel you. How's what you think better, Queens or Brooklyn?
I mean, Brooklyn's pretty tough, so. But I mean, Queens is like, that's like my hood, so. I don't know. There's a lot of things to do in Brooklyn.
Oh, you in the hood?
No, not like the hood hood. I'm in a nice area, but It's still ghetto.
I feel you.
I fucked with your shirt.
You do for real?
Yeah.
Yeah, I love you too. So, how tall are you though?
5'2".
You 5'2". Wait, can you stand up real quick? I mean, you don't got to.
You ain't got to.
It's cool, I feel you.
I don't lie about my height. I'm pretty short.
So. I'm like 6'5".
Jesus Christ.
Exactly. I'm tall, right?
Yeah.
Let me show you?
Let me see. Compared to the door.
See, look, my camera, my, look, listen, hold on. My camera, I got a short camera. That's what it's called, right? So it's gonna make me look a little bit shorter than I am.
Okay.
Exactly.
Got you.
I got you, fool. This, like, I can't even really stand next to the door like that for real.
What you mean?
See, look. It's like a, I don't even know how to explain it. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Okay.
That's do I look tall though? You said what?
You do look tall, yes.
Oh God.
Listen, anything taller than me.
I appreciate it. Like, I'm really not saying doing squats and stuff like that.
Mm-hmm.
I got you. Oh God. How your day going though?
It's been. It was a day I went to a birthday dinner from my friend.
How old are you?
17.
Okay, I feel you. How's the dinner?
It was good. I was in Brooklyn. I was in Brooklyn today.
Wait, can you take the glasses off real quick?
I did.
You look different.
Without my glasses?
Yeah. Can you see?
I don't have my lashes done.
What can you see?
Yeah, because I'm close.
No!
You're tall. Stand up.
Like, he'll be like, people be like, dang, like, how you so tall? You feel me? I don't look that tall 'cause it's on the camera type zoom.
Yeah. You're tall. You're tall. So? Yes.
Exactly. I don't look that tall 'cause it's on the camera. But like,
yeah.
If I had the camera angled like a different way.
Yes.
I'll look tall.
Yes.
Like you saying, you don't believe me? Like you saying yes.
What? Like, what do you mean?
Like, I don't look that tall for real.
Yeah, you do. Like, you look tall. Like, I can tell.
No, I can stand up again. Like, it's because my bed's strong and jump. You feel what I'm saying?
Yeah, I know.
If I was to stand up to the door, it'd be, like, different.
Yes.
Exactly.
Yes.
I don't even know what the hell. But yeah. What happened? What's so funny?
You play basketball?
Yeah, who? I'm decent at it. Why, what made you ask that? Is it because I'm black?
It's because you have freaking Michael Jordan in the back. It's
he's black.
No.
You don't gotta say too much. You be saying the N-word, don't
yo.
You?
Yo. My great grandpa is black and my grandpa is brown. Okay? So.
Oh. I put it there.
Okay?
I heard that one before. But like, a lot of people don't believe me. Like, cause look, I have like, you feel me? Like, my legs, like,
heck yo.
You feel what I'm saying?
Yeah.
No, I feel like, cause like, I have like good legs, you feel me? On top, you know what I'm saying?
What do you have in your pants?
Oh, that, oh, my bad.
Yeah.
I said it was good, twin. How you digging?
Oh, not much. You know, out here flexing my unregistered firearms. How about you?
Selling cocaine.
Cocaine?
Yeah.
What kind of cocaine?
What? The booger sugar.
Oh, the boogers, the sugars?
Yeah. Here.
Oh, shit. Let me see one cocaine, please.
I can't sell you that.
Come on, bro. I have $69.99 in my pocket right now.
I can't.
I'm like the 2.3 gram of the cocaine.
I can give you 3 grams.
For how much?
$2. I'm going to cut it short.
Nah, that's cap. You're lying to me.
I'm going to cut it short. You fam.
No. Mm-mm.
Fam.
You spent more on that fucking 3 grams of cocaine than $2. Exactly. How much
did you pay for it? You fam, though. I'm going to do $2.
No, bro. Without your cap. Let me see.
I'm going to give you the N-word pass. You can get $2.
I've been saying nigger without the pass, bro. It's fine.
You said what?
I've been saying nigger without the pass. It's fine. I'm racist as shit.
Come on.
That's what's up.
I mean, on speed past the fact you say you was racist, though. That's kind of crazy.
I don't know. I'm racist as shit, but I got a very strong aura, bro. So, niggas with weak aura, they can't say the N-word. I got a very strong aura. I can say nigger all the time. It's different.
You can.
Yeah, it's called freedom of speech, bro. Unless we're in Florida, then we can't be racist against you, because fuck them.
Bro, I don't like him either.
Oh, God. That's what I'm saying. I'm Michael Jordan, then. I'm on the Bulls, then.
Bro, give me another one. Come on. Exactly. We just... He's racist. I don't...